more than 20 hours awake and your decision making goes to pieces, don't neglect your sleep.
Goodness. Is that? It is. All seven of Dee's letters with the Panacea code. I can't thank you enough. Now I can begin work on the Panacea. I'm sure I'll have it whipped up in no time. Thank you so much.
There you are. Christ, you had me worried being gone for so long. What the hell were you doing in there? Oh, thank goodness. I have good news. The Panacea is almost finished. The bad news is, it's a vaccine, not a cure. You must come quickly. Meet me at the entrance to the royal quarters. I have security clearance. The palace. A doctor. That's what you've been going back for. Working with a bloody lab coat behind my back. How dare you? After all I've warned you about trusting scientists. They started this mess. Mucking about with viruses. Playing God. One big experiment in the petri dish of life. And what did that quack sell you? A couple of aspirin? There is no cure, no panacea. Do you really think some lab coat could create a cure? And meanwhile, the safe house is vulnerable! You disappoint me. I thought we were partners. Prepper, out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah! Ah!